London Airport and the departure of that bright and breezy radio star, Stewart MacPherson, who had this to say before leaving for his home in Canada.
I've made myself a promise. It's not the last time I'll be seeing London. But just one thing I'd like to say is a general overall thank you to everybody for the many kindnesses that's been extended to me. And the next object is a very Merry Christmas to everybody. Bye-bye.
So to the man who's become a radio friend of millions, we say good luck, Stu, and come back before long.